गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन आर लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड अ लेसन रीच फॉर द टॉप फर्स्ट पार्ट संतोष यादव एंड वी हैव स्टडीड हाउ संतोष यादव अ वेल डिटर्मिंड गर्ल मैनेज टू गेट हायर एजुकेशन एंड हाउ शी गॉट एडमिशन इन महारानी कॉलेज ऑफ जयपुर वेयर शी केम इन कॉन्टेक्ट विद द माउंटेनियर्स and expressed her desire to join them. So now let us see what happens in the next part of the story. It is page number 101, paragraph number 6. Then there was no looking back for this determined young girl. She saved money and enrolled in a course at Uttarkashi's Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. My college semester in Jaipur was to end in April, but it ended on the 19th of May and I was supposed to be in Uttarkashi on the 21st. So I didn't go back home. Instead, I headed straight for the training. I had to write a letter of apology to my father, without whose permission I had got myself enrolled at Uttarkashi. Now we have studied that she came in contact with some mountaineers and they agreed to take her along for the mountaineering. And then there was no looking back for this determined young girl. So she saved money and she got herself enrolled at Uttarkashi's Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. And her college semester in Jaipur, she was studying in Maharani College of Jaipur. And her college semester, it was to be end in April. But because of some problem, it ended on 19th of May. So she got late and she was supposed to join at Uttarkashi's Nehru Institute of Mountaineering on 21st of May. So there was no time. She could not go back home. But instead, I headed straight for the training. She had to go to that Uttarkashi Institute of Mountaineering straight, and she had to write a letter of apology to her father because she had not taken his permission, and she got herself enrolled at Uttarkashi. She thought that when she would go at home in holidays, she would convince her father, but there was no time, so she had to go to the institute straight. So she had written a letter of apology to her father. Thereafter, Santosh went on an expedition. Every year, her climbing skills matured rapidly. Also, she developed a remarkable resistance to cold and altitude. Equipped with an iron will, physical endurance, and amazing mental toughness, she proved herself repeatedly. The culmination of her hard work and sincerity came in 1992. Just 4 years after she had shyly asked at the Aravali mountaineers if she could join them. Now, thereafter, Santosh went to an expedition. Expedition means adventurous journey. Adventurous journey of this mountaineering every year. Her climbing skills matured rapidly because she every year she goes for climbing. So her climbing skills now matured. Now she has developed a remarkable resistance to cold and to height also, because at higher altitude the atmosphere is very cold. So now she has developed resistance for that also. Now she is equipped with iron will. Iron will means strong will, and physical endurance means she could tolerance. Endurance means tolerance. Now she could tolerate all the odd situations of that atmosphere, and an amazing mental toughness. She proved herself rapidly. She proved that she is a great mountaineer. The culmination of her hard work, culmination means top point, the highest point of her hard work and sincerity, came in 1992. Just 4 years after she had shyly asked Aravali mountaineers if she could join them. This was about 4 years after when she asked the mountaineers to join them. Now, at that time, she was not very much sure whether she would be able to do it or not. At barely 20 years of age, Santosh Yadav scaled Mount Everest, becoming the youngest woman in the world to achieve the feat. If her climbing skills, physical fitness, and mental strength impressed her seniors, her concern for others and desire to work together with them found her a special place in the hearts of the fellow climbers. Now she was just 21 years old and she scaled Mount Everest, and she became the youngest woman in the world to achieve this feat. Now her climbing skills, physical fitness, her mental strength, it impressed her senior also, and she was having a great concern for others also, and she has a great desire to work together, and it made a special place in the heart of fellow climbers. Because of all these qualities, she made a special place in the hearts of his fellow climbers. During the 1992 Everest mission, Santosh Yadav provided special care to a climber who lay dying at the south column, and she was unfortunately unsuccessful in saving him. However, she managed to save another climber, Mohan Singh, who would have met the same fate if she had she not shared her oxygen with him. Now she is very kind-hearted and she is having a great concern for others also. And during her 1992 Everest mission, she provided a special care to her fellow climber, but unfortunately she could not save him. But she managed to save another climber whose name was Mohan Singh, and she shared her oxygen with him. If she had not shared her oxygen with him, he would have met the same fate. He would have died also. Within 12 months, Santosh found herself a member of an Indo-Nepalese women's expedition that invited her to join them. She then scaled the Everest a second time, thus setting a record as the only woman to have scaled the Everest twice and securing for herself and India a unique place in the annals of mountaineering. In recognition of her achievements, the Indian government bestowed upon her one of the nation's top honors, the Padma Shri. And within 12 months after that, she found that she joined Indo-Nepalese women's expedition because they invited her to join them, and then she scaled the Mount Everest second time. And she set a record as the only woman to have scaled the Mount Everest twice. And she secured a very good place for herself and for India also, for her country also, in the annals of mountaineering. Annals means in the history of mountaineering. And in recognition of her achievements, Indian government bestowed her the India's top honor, that is Padma Shri. She got Padma Shri award for that also. Describing her feelings when she was literally on the top of the world, Santosh has said, "It took some time for the enormity of the moment to sink. Then I unfurled the Indian tricolor and held it aloft on the roof of the world. The feeling is indescribable. The Indian flag was flying on the top of the world. It was truly a spiritual moment. I felt proud as an Indian." Now describing her feelings, she was very excited and she said, "Now I was on the top of the world," and she said, "It took me some time. It was a very great moment and I could not understand it immediately. It took me some time to understand that I have reached, to accept this, that I have reached on the top." And then she unfurled the Indian tricolor, the Indian flag, and held it very high on the roof of the world. And she said, "This feeling, I cannot describe this feeling. It was a great feeling. The Indian flag was flying on the top of the world. It was a spiritual moment and I felt very proud to be an Indian." also as a fervent environmentalist, Santosh collected and brought down 500 kilograms of garbage from the Himalayas. She was a great environmentalist also, and she has a great concern for environment. So she collected 500 kilograms of garbage that is there on the Himalayas, and she brought it down. So she cleared her environment also. So we have seen how with her great determination, with her strong willpower, how she achieved success. Thank you.